This morning when I went to work on my Prophet 5, I noticed a strange distortion in one of the voices, so I decided to quickly open it up and have a look. Of course, once I opened it up, there's no problem at all. The voice seems fine. So I wondered, is it something that, like, after a while heats up and then causes a problem? But I did some work a number of years ago and labelled everything and resoldered a lot of sockets and things, and it's quite a neat job. I'm just going to slowly go over the circuit board here. Over here, this is the DAC, which I put a heatsink on. This is the CPU section with added MIDI. Backup battery's been replaced. Sample and hold. Envelope generators. Oscillator B. Oscillator A. And the amp section and the filters. So, just a very quick video just for interest. You can see that Jim worked on this machine on an 82. I think it's Nina signed it off. There's various other markings on it, so I decided to add my own when I worked on it way back in the day in 2000. And some of the other things I've done, I've written on it. Looking back, I sort of look at this scrawling and think, should have done this, but well, I'd probably come off quite easily with a bit of alcohol, so yeah. And I mean, any synth that has space sonic on the case must be good, right?